Welcome back to another Infinite Flight tutorial. In this video, I'll show how to use the VNAV feature of the Autopilot system. The vertical navigation, or VNAV, function allows the Autopilot to automatically pitch for a predetermined altitude at a specific waypoint, achieving a continuous 2-degree flight path angle. Many procedures, such as a star, have specific altitudes assigned to various fixes along the arrival. VNAV works by taking into account ground speed, distance from your next waypoint, and the difference in altitude between your current and target altitude to calculate an appropriate rate of descent. This rate will change constantly based on your ground speed. As I approach my top of descent, I'll request a descent via the Diamond 5 arrival into San Francisco, which allows me to descend along a published star, if approved, meeting all altitudes unless otherwise instructed by ATC. The VNAV button will display the distance to your top of descent, or you can toggle the VNAV advisory on your status bar, which will show distance and time. A timer distance for top of descent will only be displayed if a lower altitude is assigned to a point in your flight plan's arrival. It's also important to note that you should never arm VNAV until just prior to the descent, when you can monitor the autopilot system along your entire descent to landing. Once VNAV is activated, your altitude and vertical speed indicators will become magenta, indicating that the autopilot is automatically calculating and adjusting the values. You do not need to adjust the altitudes manually while VNAV is enabled. VNAV can be turned off at any time by pressing the VNAV button if alternate ATC instructions are given, so that you can manually enter the assigned heading, altitude, or desired rate of descent. When descending, trust but always verify. Using the small banana mark on our map, we can always ensure that VNAV will achieve the desired altitude at the correct waypoint. The maximum rate of descent while using VNAV is 3,000 feet per minute. The VNAV button will read a negative distance if the altitude cannot be met for its assigned waypoint. Once level at a defined altitude, the VNAV may display a new top of descent for subsequent altitudes, or will remain level with the autopilot engaged if no additional altitudes are assigned in your flight plan. That's all for this one. Be sure you check out our flying guide linked in the description below for more technical guidance. If you found this helpful, give us a like and subscribe to the channel for more. I'll see you in the next one. Until then, follow us on social media at Infinite Flight to stay connected.